Hey guys.
Is it on?
Yeah. Oh. Hey guys, welcome back to our YouTube channel. I'm Damien.
I'm Demetrius.
And today we're doing another, I don't even know if I want to call it a mukbang. Yeah, mukbang.
A little seafood mukbang.
Yep.
With Maryland blue crab.
Mm-hmm. As you can see, I'm taking one out here right now. I just put them close to the camera so you can look it straight in the eyes.
You look mean, don't you?
Yeah.
We're gonna get into it, you guys. And do you say grease with crabs?
I'm just gonna
go ahead and say grease with it, you know. It seemed like the proper thing to do. Yeah, Heavenly Father, thanks for the food we received and nourishment in our body. In Jesus' name, pray, amen.
Amen. Remember, guys, to like, comment, and subscribe under this video. Turn on the bell for the notifications.
Alright,
let's get into it. I picked nacho first, and I got to pick this little small bite.
And if you hear something in the background, guys, that's the fan, because it's kind of hot today, which is a good thing.
Even though we can't go outside anyway.
So how's everybody doing today? All you beautiful people. Still out here, locked down, quarantined. I wish you were here to join us.
There's more of you guys here, we'd probably be able to finish this whole thing of crabs.
Mm-hmm.
Struggling
to
even open up one kind of shell.
Yeah.
There we go.
Got me some hot sauce on deck, you guys. So got hot sauce. And got me some Old Bay, if you can see it. Shout out to all our subscribers and to the new subscribers we just recently got. Thank you guys. We love you. Thanks for supporting us and helping this channel grow. We're on our way, guys. We're on our way.
Sir.
Back on your hot sauce.
Yeah, already hot rolls all day on it.
She don't need no more.
Don't need no more hot sauce.
I know, right?
Now we good. We just started.
Two-time spicy. I got some of that up there in the cabinet.
Joking. Ain't something messed up.
No, I ain't joking. I got some.
No,
you want it?
I'm saying you joke if you think I'm gonna eat it with that. Use that. I ain't touching that stuff.
Guys, when the last time you guys had crabs, Maryland blue crabs, or snow crabs, king crab, maybe even crawfish. Please let me know in the comments, you guys. Look at that meat, you guys. You got the swords, you can have that. What's up, Sayer? What you doing, playing the game?
Yeah.
Getting beaten 2K.
What you showing your dad how to play it?
He didn't want to answer. My dad must be losing.
He said he must be losing, huh?
This on the graphic content. Mm-hmm. That's like, no. You got a little spoon, but I don't feel like dealing with it. Innards. Jesus.
These are a lot smaller than the other one we had.
Definitely. I couldn't even find my claws. That's because I chose like the smallest one. The one I showed you guys earlier, I chose his butt and he ain't had nothing. It's like, no. He had a little something.
My nose is running already.
Put that extra old thing on there, that's why. All the little birds chirping, about to come up in here. The birds, you remember that one time that bird went up on the balcony on us while we eating crabs?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, guys, one time we were sitting there eating crabs on the balcony, this was like a long time ago. A darn seagull came out of nowhere. Tried to eat up all the food.
Yeah. You talking about the time your mom threw the knife?
Yeah.
Yeah. That's crazy.
The knife almost hit my foot.
How many of you guys paranoid of birds and spiders and stuff?
I just hate spiders. Spiders and snakes are my thing.
Yeah.
Even in video games, I don't fool around those spiders.
I think that's pretty much everybody's thing. Yeah. Go in the bedroom and get me a napkin. The big roll, not the tissue. You guys, we didn't get the big shrimp this time. Mm-hmm. Maybe next time.
Yeah, because I wasn't in that video trying them out. They look good.
Thank you. You not eating none?
Yeah.
Safe at work. I wish you could see on the news about all the people just going on strike. Motherfucker. A rent strike. Where they can't pay their rent. See that like on the news where all the people can't pay their rent. It's like they're going on a rent strike. And the landlord said just because it's coronavirus don't mean you can't pay your rent. Yeah, it's crazy. And they filed for unemployment. You know, they out of a job, you know what I mean, and can't make their rent. It's ridiculous. It's sad, man. It's real sad.
But they can't pull them out. I was told that. Why so much?
So they can't put them out?
I don't care how lazy you are. They can't put you out. Because that's not something you're doing, you know?
Yeah.
It's the government.
So my nose is all right.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a sad situation there. I'm getting letters. I'm up. The rent is still due. On the first.
I know, right?
The rent's still due on the first, but you lost your job. I mean, you didn't lose your job, but your job is shut down. How are you going to make your rent? And if you guys see that on the news or on TV? It's crazy out here, man. Crazy times. All we can do is pray for everybody.
Now, Darren, I can tell I haven't missed beast crab in a while. I've been picking with one for like, I don't know how many.
I'm just going on the first one, good.
Are you telling the first one?
Mm-hmm.
Darn. I thought I was over. Hold on. Macy. Why'd you eat? He ate them two that fast?
Yeah,
God darn. I'm standing out here stealing my first one. Struggling with them. I can't even get them apart.
I got my pain management appointment Monday. But there was like somebody can bring me there, but nobody's allowed inside.
I had mandatory overtime on
Monday. I think Kyra's gonna be able to take them. I think. No, that's at 10 o'clock. No, 9, either 9 or 10.
Yeah, I'll work on Mondays now.
I just get tired. I've been going to pain management now since, what, coming along now, but since what, 2012,
13. Yeah,
that's
about. I'm gonna drop him. Gotta do some hand exercises. Mm-hmm. I gotta do some finger exercises. My fingers are weak. Mm-hmm. Oh, Nathan, I'll see you later.
You want one of the masks to wear to work?
I don't wear them.
You don't wear them? I'm gonna start wearing them. I told you I ordered some masks.
I feel like I can't breathe.
That's why I don't wear masks for too long.
That's why you all got yours in, right?
Mm-hmm. still struggling.
One down.
55 to go. I know.
See y'all at 6.
Good to see you.
See ya.
How many of you guys up there are wearing your masks and gloves and all that kind of stuff? Especially when you go like to the stores or something like that. These are a whole lot smaller than the other ones. These are smaller than the other ones. I should have went back to the other place. But I went to the place over there by the casino. I didn't go back to the other place.
Maybe one place is by that school.
Mm-hmm.
And the place that's by that middle school I went to.
Right off of Purple Highway.
Yeah.
By the guitar place you went to that day.
Oh, yeah.
How many of your kids started online classes yet? I heard they was giving away computers or something like that to help people, kids that don't have computers at home.
Yeah, I think they are doing that.
Yeah, that's a good thing too. I had it like that to help some of these kids out. Donate computers. Buy computers for some of the kids. Send them to
them. No, I think the school, I don't know if the schools or what are giving them out.
They're not. State donation.
They're part of the Comcast.
Comcast.
Like the people who don't have internet.
Oh yeah.
And I think they're putting together some. If they don't have computers.
Oh, for real. That's good. Now I think now would be a crazy time where if your table was turned off or something, there's nothing to do, nothing else to do.
Crazy.
Yeah, right.
Start reading books.
Yeah, exactly. Could do that, but. Have to break out the old DVDs.
course I went back to the other place. He's a tiny. I'm thinking he gave me somebody else's order. Gave somebody else my order.
That was me.
Mm-hmm.
That's what you mean. What she did?
Mm-hmm.
I said, what you did?
I'm just saying. Not so much as I paid for them. You're eating them right.
Yeah, I guess not.
I'm just saying about how small they are. Hmm.
To work. She was trying to find you.
Oops.
To work.
Oh.
She was trying to find you. She said, so yeah, 6.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. I'm
gonna
remember that. Thanks. It was like, yeah.
Keep running, y'all. I'm sorry.
Seasoning's not that extra all day.
And hot sauce.
Yeah, that too. Mm-hmm. Good thing you ain't using during 2 times spicy sauce.
It would have been good. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Right. I can't quit on my family, though, my subscribers.
Okay. No matter how slow we eat these crabs.
All right. Can't let you guys see me tap out. I did that one time.
Yeah, a lot of food at that time.
Sorry, guys. That's just rude.
Oh, man, there's somebody here. focus on this crab on the camera. That's how much focus is requiring for me. I haven't had these in a long time. I've been eating all the big ones that I could just crack open and just got the meat right there. Man, yeah. With these ones though, I gotta.
You gotta concentrate on them. Mm-hmm. They're good, y'all. We're sorry. I'm sorry. We're not ignoring you.
Yeah, it's just like,
we love you too much for that.
Just maximum concentration is needed to excavate the parts of this specimen.
So what new movies have you guys seen while you've been home? You know, you can watch the movies that's in theaters in your house now. I know you know that. So far, I've watched what's the movie with Vin Diesel? What's the name of that?
I forgot.
I watched that one. I watched Invisible Man? You know what it's called? Mm-hmm. It's a pretty good movie. I haven't seen Bad Boys yet. You seen it yet? Mm-hmm. You guys seen it yet? I want to see the movie called The Hunt. Seen the previews when they're hunting people down. Mm-hmm. I'll probably watch that tonight. But the only thing is, the movies are like $20 a hit. It's like, wow. And my cable bill, my cable gonna be turned off next month.
They don't allow one-time payments.
Hmm.
They don't allow one-time payments or something.
I don't know. I'll probably just pay for it on my credit card. Pay it out right now, you know what I mean? Pay for it right now.
That's what it gets you. They did that on purpose.
Mm-hmm. What you guys think about that? You think it's like a ripoff? Just to get more money out of you? Or it's a good deal?
Nah, just more money.
I know, right? Just like some of the stores now, trying to hike up the prices on bread, $5 for a loaf of bread.
Yeah, price gouging.
$5 for a carton of eggs.
I've not seen that yet. I know the usual price was like, at least like $3 or something. But that's for milk.
Yeah.
No, milk up here is like $3.
Trust me. Some of them little mom and pop stores do it. I'm not saying every store do it or everybody does it. But some people take advantage of every of other people during this time of need. They should try to fatten their pockets.
I like the lady I seen. She brought out like the whole store toilet paper.
Oh yeah, I've seen that from the Dollar Tree or something.
Yeah, which they shouldn't even allow.
Yeah.
That's why there's things stuck up that say only two per person.
Yeah. Yeah, that was crazy.
No, I'm gonna walk in and buy the whole store of toilet paper just to try to resell it.
So what number do you want?
Two.
Two.
Like I said, I'm going slow. It's been a while since I even ate crab like this.
Yeah.
People eating crab legs and all that. I ain't have to worry about all this.
Right. How many of you guys out there eat soft crabs, soft shell crabs? Love them.
Yeah, that little soft shell crab sandwich that we got from that, what's that place called?
Two Claws.
Yeah, they had some pretty good stuff in there.
Yeah, they were pretty good. I told you you'd love them.
Mm-hmm.
You didn't think you would like them, would you?
Nah, I just don't like the way the narrow soft shell crab looks at it. Freaks me out.
But it was good.
It's my soul.
Yo, I got him eating a lot of different stuff now. Stuff he thought he would never eat.
I thought my ass fire sauce show crab before.
Yeah, but you never ate mussels and stuff like that.
You eat mussels are like clams, I guess.
Yeah, they are. Pretty much.
I don't like the look of them, but that's the lead.
Mm-hmm.
If I don't look at them, that's the only way I can eat them. If I don't look at what I'm eating, that's the only way I can eat it. Mm-hmm. I can do that.
I mean, I can eat them steamed, but nothing raw. No clam, raw clams or nothing like that.
Mm-hmm.
Raw oysters.
Everything gotta be cooked.
Word.
My stomach ain't made for raw raw meats, I'll tell you that.
Just like sushi, I can't do sushi.
It's spread, oh my gosh. I don't know how people And I'm necking. I'm necking anybody, but I just can't do squid.
I mean, I can't sit up there and eat something where I see crawling around on my plate.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm like you. I mean, I ain't knocking nobody for doing it, but me, myself, I just can't do it.
It's something I kind of find weird, though. It's like eating something while I was alive. I don't know. I can't really say anything. We're eating, as you see, these little buddies chilling in here.
Yeah.
You know, they're just chilling, but I don't know.
They did, though.
Mm-hmm. Something about having something like in front of me actually moving and I gotta physically eat it that I just can't do. It feels wrong, even though, you know, we had these guys in front of us, but it feels wrong to me.
It's like back in the day, my grandmom and grandpa, they raised chickens. They used to go out there and cut the chicken heads off and cook the chicken. They cut the chicken heads off, chicken jumping around in the yard after they cut the chicken head off. They cooked the chicken. I still couldn't eat that chicken. But you go to the store and get a pack of chicken, I could eat that, you know? But I couldn't eat that chicken that I seen them kill. I don't know, I guess I'm just weird like that. Let me know if you guys could do something like that.
Of course, in survival situations, you can't think like that, though. That's like the only time, but I could just go to the supermarket for right now. Unless things do get dire and I gotta
go. I'm an old head, but the older people, well, a lot stronger than our generation these days. Because if we had to do some of the things that they do now, like, just look at it now. People got running water and all that kind of stuff. If you had to go back to carrying out a pot and carrying jugs and filling up jugs of water, your kids wouldn't be able to survive. No internet. Have to go outside and play by themselves, or had nothing but a stick to play with. They wouldn't be able to survive like that. When I was growing up, we didn't have no internet. We had to go outside and play until it got dark. When the light pole come on, time to come on in the house. Nowadays, tell them go outside. Oh, it's too hot. Like Simon Moore, you can't get them off of Fortnite.
I'm about to be my third one, guys. That's sad right there. Well, I'm just gonna...
Let me know in the comments if you guys grew up like that. How did you grow up? You know, did you have to carry water jugs, and did you have video games and stuff like that when you were growing up?
Yeah,
I know you did. You had everything. Because me and your mom made sure you had everything.
What's that about that?
what we didn't get for you, your grandmom and them, your grandpop and your uncle and them got for you. I hate you guys. I hate to cut this video short. Well, it's not short, it's kind of a long video, but make sure to like this video, give it a thumbs up, comment, share, subscribe to the channel if you're not already subscribed. Turn on the post notifications so you know when we upload. And yeah, anything else you gotta say?
Else, I'm out of school.
My nose is running. Sorry, guys. But thanks for watching, you guys. We love you. Peace.
Peace, guys.
Until next time.
Yes, sir.